See, I cannot eat this thing. It isn't soup. Yeah? Ordinary soup, we cannot prepare. Ordinary banga soup. Prepare banga soup, we cannot prepare banga soup.
You eat the soup.
I cannot eat that soup.
Come and eat
it. I cannot eat this soup.
I will not eat it.
You eat it.
Is this not soup? No, look at banga, didn't even grind. I will not eat it.
When you are buying it, you don't know that you will eat it.
Who buy what? Me body.
Yes, no, it's not what you
buy. Me body sin.
Come and eat it.
I will not eat it. Don't take that place. I will not eat it. I will not eat it.
Mentor! What is happening here? Eh? You have been making noises today. Is this madness? Eh? Is this madness? Are you the only one in this compound?
You want to spoil my reading? Don't you know I'm reading?
Ask him all.
Mentor, what is the noise for?
See, your girl and Lord, is it not this girl? Eh?
What's happened?
See, I went to Humble's house. And Humble brought a delicious soup. And I ate the soup. So I said, since I have my girlfriend in the house, that let me quickly stop at the market side and get banga soup items.
To save her stress?
Save her stress.
Okay.
So I bought the banga soup items. I brought to her so she can make banga soup for me. Look at the banga soup she got.
Yeah!
I told her, make exactly the kind of soup I ate at Humbo's house. Eh? I bought the soup. Look at what she got.
What?
Eh? Look at, I'm even seeing the seed of the banga.
What?
Eh?
This is banga soup. This is banga soup.
Yes.
Apple baka. No, why?
See what happened. See what happened.
Quino! Quino, baby! Quino!
Yes! Hey! Hi, baby!
Look at how you're shining!
Thank you.
Look at how you're glittering! See, baby, there's one soup I ate at the Zombo's house. This soup is very delicious.
Are you serious?
Okay. And I want you to make that soup for me.
What soup is that?
Banga soup!
Banga soup.
Yes.
Banga soup.
Yes.
No problem. Give me money now.
There's no need to give you money. I've already bought this.
Ah.
Yes. I bought food items already. Take it.
And what's this?
That is vegetable. That is banga. That is banga.
Banga?
Yes.
Okay.
Vegetable.
Where is fish?
Fish. Mm-hmm. See, I did not see fish inside the Humble's food.
Yes!
Just use vegetable and banga. That's the only thing I saw there. So cook it exactly like that, the Humble's food.
You expect me to cook banga soup with ugu and this?
Yes.
Where is the stuffed fish?
Which stuffed fish?
Where is meat?
I did not see any stuff inside Humble's food. Humble did not use fish. Humble did not use meat. Humble did not use stuffed fish. It's just banga and ugu leaf. Use it like that. And make sure let it taste like exactly that Humble's food.
Hey.
Yes, yes.
I should cook it like that.
Mm.
No problem.
Yes.
Banga soup. Yeah.
So how long will it take?
No worry, just wait.
A moment.
Just wait for 20 minutes.
Yes! Yeah.
It should take 20 minutes.
Banga soup.
And it's ready.
Yes. Don't worry. Let it go now. Don't worry. Let me prepare it for you.
Mentor. So you went to market and you brought just vegetable leaf and banga seed. And you want her to prepare what you ate in Humble's place. Yeah? You want her to do magic? Mentor, are you stupid? How did you expect her to do that? When he brought those items, was there meat inside?
There was no fish.
Was there stock fish?
There was no stock fish.
Was there extra food items in addition?
Nothing. Like,
no okoroko.
Mba.
Mentor!
Yeah.
Did you not see that you're an idiot? You're a large fool! You went to Humble's place, he gave you banga soup. You enjoyed it and it was delicious. You came back and you brought just vegetable and banga seed for her to do magic for you. How is that possible? Eh? See, how is it possible?
Oga landlord, I am very sure that Humble I know too well did not use any other thing to make that soup, if not those things I bought.
Okay, Humble did not use anything.
Yes.
You went to his place, he brought her soup, banga soup. You enjoyed it.
Yeah.
And there was nothing inside except vegetable and this banga
soup.
Yes, yes. And it was delicious.
Yes, it was delicious.
Mentor,
eh?
You are an idiot.
You're a very big fool. So you went to Humble's place and you feel that the things you brought was the thing he used in making that soup. Call Humble, let me confirm.
I should call Humble.
Call him.
I should call Humble.
Yes!
You want to stress her?
It's Ricky. Let me call Humble. Awesome. Hello, Humble.
Hello, Mentor.
Humble, everything is fine, eh? See,
Me and the Oga landlord, we are here. We want to confirm something from here.
Okay.
That soup, that banga soup you cook, how much did you use in making that soup?
It's 3,000.
Abubakar.
But it's not your house rent. It's not your house rent.
Ah!
This banga soup I ate in your house, how much did you use in making the soup?
I said it's 3,000 now.
Eh?
Mentor, did you not see that Humble spent 3,000 to make a pot of soup? And you went and bring oak leaf, vegetable leaf, and the banga seed.
And you want that to do magic for you. Mentor, you know what? You eat this soup.
Yeah! Mentor, you will eat this soup. If you don't eat it, you see that my 2 years house rent you're owing me for long. You pay it here and today.
Maybe let's go inside and eat together.
I'm not going with you. I've already eaten at the Humble's place.
The Humble's place?
Yes.
Mentor, have you eaten it?
Okay, no.
Huh?
I cannot eat it.
I know what?
Run.
Ready?
Yes.
Are you recovering?
Yes.
Okay, guys, listen, please. We just killed it. Want to thank you for watching it. I want to say thank you for sharing it. Want to say thank you for subscribing. Thank you for commenting. Please, God bless you for your support. Mentor, what do you have to say?
Please, God bless you all. You guys should try to subscribe. If you're visiting the channel and you've not subscribed, subscribe, please.
Subscribe, yeah.
Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching that very sweet comedy. Please try to subscribe, share, comment. I love you guys.
Hey, one more thing. It's my... Who is my
we move.
We she's my S for my girlfriend.
S what?
We move.
S for my girlfriend only.